What's up, guys? Welcome to Slow Mo Lab. It's a sledgehammer day at the Slow Mo Lab, and today we're gonna experiment with the Coke cans again. But this time, I'm gonna dump the Coke out, and I'm actually gonna drink it out. Why waste it? And we're gonna set it up, and we're gonna hit it with a sledgehammer and see if it actually makes any difference compared to when we hit it when it was full and closed up with Coke. Well, we set up our Coke on our improvised stand, a tire, and we're gonna hit it up with a sledgehammer. Let's do it. Let's go. Well, the first try was a fail. This time I'm just gonna pick up my sledgehammer and I'm just gonna drop it basically on the can to make sure we get a pretty even pressure on it. Let's do it. As the final shot, I have this soda tower build up, and one of them is actually a survivor, as you can see. This one I'm gonna shake up a lot, and hopefully I'm gonna be able to heat it up and kill it in slow motion. Let's do it. Let's go! That's, my friends, how you take a soda shower. Peace out.